was that? That is if you get everything.
Here we go! Yahoo! Yeah! Here we go!
Too bra.
Thank you.
my god.
Thank you.
Got 34, that's not very good. But whatever, we'll see what we can make out of this. Oh my god, that was scary. We did it. Actually, no, wait, we're not the last one yet. I mean, it's CCM now, but still. Segments are like literally only a few seconds off my best. No wonder I was on 102 pace out of TTM. So many of them, in fact. Are you serious? It's actually plus 50 after that. Okay, that is not what I meant to do at all, but okay. Yup, that's gonna be like a backup plan. I knew I would have to do those kicks, so I did them. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, I am plus 50. Just like I thought I would be. Plus 52, in fact, 22. So I guess sub 19 will be the goal for the future out of BBH. Because I'm good at 1958, more than 52.2 pound. A really good one. So yeah. I only got 1906 BBH. Really? Okay. Please get him. Thank you. We're probably gonna be minus plus a minute here, but that's, I guess, fine. Do we not have any time saves anywhere? My god. Let's go. fully safe. Just like I thought I would be. Again. Again, that's tolerable.
Here we go!
Absolutely take those. One more. Imagine not long jumping. Poggers. Finally get a time save. Yeah? Huh? Yeah. I don't know. That should go down. Probably shouldn't. There's probably no reason to. Oh, that's a broad line. Alright. Well, I don't need my laptop, too. I'm getting so gloomy out there. I'm gonna have to do this at like a really good time. Actually, no. Where do you want me to bring it? Where do you want me to put it? Okay, I don't know where to. I don't know where to bring it. So, and I need it for the AC anyway. So I can't actually do it unless I know what I'm doing. That's kind of a no-brainer. I already have my phone. I don't see why they would need my laptop anyway. But I need it for the AC. Okay, we did it. Gonna do a safe strat after for the for the fifth red? Yeah, the fifth red. The fifth red safe strat that I developed because I lost enough runs to dying there. Just that. Yeah, okay, troll boy. Nice try. Bridge. Here we go. This is the moment of truth. Okay. Will the punch drop more? Overall. There we go. Has to be a few frames early. Maybe even 5 frames early would be good. Because then it's like, just... Let's hope that works so that we don't lose another run to throws. I'm just gonna use that strap for alternate. I mean, it wasn't just for practice. I mean, it's good for consistency on the other two, but I really want to practice for throws. Hey, man, to me. I missed the star. You literally missed the star. Okay, well, we could still be plus 30 if we're good enough. We're gonna get a 33-30 upturn. Not bad at all. Okay, we missed one, that's fine. Bruh, pixel grinding. Don't miss him. No, yeah, we missed two, so that's fine. There's easy backups. We can even miss like one of those. Because we already missed. We're gonna have to do the backup anyway. That was so close. Both stars are underwater. That's gonna be funny. Imagine swimming to the secret star. Literally. Dang it. Fine.
Here we go.
Big Gucci. I think we're probably losing time. Actually, no, are we? I don't know. We might not be. Probably are, though. Not much, so thank God. And this is still a decent place. I'm glad to have it to take. Don't mess this up, please. No. Let's just get the water recovery, please. I don't want to risk dying here. Oh my god, that was close. That was some bullets. What? What does he need? What does he need to do while I'm actually on a good run? Why do they always do it then? I kind of find it hard to believe that they always need me when I'm actually on a PvP pace. And the only time they call me is when I'm about a PvP. Nothing else. It's a good thing this is only like 30 minutes left, but still. I'm pretty sure they're just gonna say something like drink water or it's too hot or something, when it really isn't. The hell? Are they trolling? Dude, what am I missing? I need to know what I'm missing, but like, oh god, 30 minutes, dude. Why couldn't it just happen that, like, 30 minutes later? Oh my god, that's so annoying. You know, if I miss this enough times, I'll just go down anyway. I think I'll give myself an allowance of missing it twice. After that, I'll just go. That's gonna be the key. Alright, I missed it once. If I miss it again, I'll just go. That's the deal. What the exact hole am I missing? Bruh! God, what am I missing? Oh my god. I'm kind of scared to know what I'm missing. In a way. shouldn't be like something super major. That's what it feels like. But I don't know. For sure. Oh, my luck. What the hell? What are they screaming over? I need to know what they're screaming over. I think I'll just use this pressure to my advantage in a way. I hear mom. So I can't be missing that. So what could I possibly be missing? That I might possibly regret. That could end in 30 minutes. I think 20 is a more reasonable estimate. What am I missing, Mom? Of course they won't tell me.
Here we go.
Okay. Yeah, I'm a little smart. Oh wait, what am I doing? Okay, yeah. We're down as much as I... We're down a good reasonable amount. Nothing too much, nothing too high, nothing too low. Remember to get the Chief Chill this time. If I don't get that next. Actually, nah. Snowman's head. Cause like, the Chief Chill will be number one backup though.
Pickle.
I'm gonna exit at 43, not 42. I mean, 53, you know what I'm saying. Bruh. I need to learn that triple jump. I think I'll learn that shot eventually. I'm getting raw momented. Okay, we're good. I think we'll be able to save half the time that we're behind in just the split alone. Two more, we got this. In the back.
Pickle.
That's a bra moment. Alright, one more. And it's really quick. Even quicker than this. I wouldn't be surprised if all like plus 40. Okay, maybe not now. Not anymore. Okay, yeah, that mistake was meh, but it's still fifth time. We're at 53 now. So that's the exit. We can end it. Come on, we're on the home stretch, guys. This could be 105. And even then, I'd be happy with that. Please make it. Thank you. That's what I'm talking about, boys. We actually got MIPS right this time for once. Okay, don't be scared. That's how the run dies. If you get too emotionally attached to the run. So they could die right now and I wouldn't care, right? I knew the dive would probably not make it, so I decided to just not dive there. I tried to do a single jump, but it didn't quite pan out. No! That was a mistake. Damn it. How long does this take, dude? That's a bro moment if I've ever seen one, dude. Ah, fine. Could have been done at like lower 53. It was almost mistakeless up until that point. So you know what? That's fine. It's not as big as like taking a minute to get mix. So I think we should still save time with this. Especially when the last order is real quick. Okay, not if we're doing stuff like this though. We're not saving as much as we should. Whatever. We have a load of time to here. Now let's not mess it up. That's what we're not gonna do this time. We're not gonna die to the end of freaking the first thing. Alright, that's gonna be like a calming charm. That mistake. A quote unquote mistake. Rather that than the death of anyone. Fine. Another calming charm. It's not really a mistake. We got this. Yeah, I'm not risking it. Not today. Gonna wait for the fire to pass. Yeah, it was gonna hit me. I didn't think so. It's not happening again, that's for sure. Gonna be smart about it. We're not long jumping again. That's what we're not doing. That's a relief. Still 4 more stars to go. I mean 3 more in this stage. So it's not over. But that is nice. Yeah, done. Okay, the rest of that thing. Oh my god, I need to make sure I'm recording, actually. Good. Good thing I'm recording, and I didn't save any point while checking. Okay, I thought we were dead. To be honest. That's fine, we have Reds as a backup. It's all good too, just don't fail this multiple times. We only have this one back up, so we're using it now. What? Come on, get the fucking red. Get the red, wall kick. Don't be like that, don't be. That's fine. Because of the aggression that I'm in. If I was facing the other way, that would not have been fine. And I'm pretty sure you know why. Oh, okay, we're still taking a little bit of time, if we can get this right. We take those, oh my god, finally, a decent rainbow ride. Finally, it's about time. Although we did lose a minute to best. Did we? No, we kind of actually did. No way, that's impossible. That should be impossible, at least. We're good. Actually, that kick was really risky. I don't know why I did it. Oh my god, that was close. Just made another cycle. Yes, we take those. Now we have how many? Three more. So we're not done yet. Okay. Still don't really save the triple jump strat that I've already done. Don't want to die. Here. Not chancing that. Goodbye. Don't. Good. No invisible. No rage. This is it. We can do it. I'm surprised I lost a minute to Rainbow Ride. Oh, that Rainbow Ride was actually pretty good. I mean, it had mistakes, but still, losing a minute? I felt that's a little much. Yeah, we're gonna save. We're gonna go ahead back quite a bit now. Okay, red's time. Moment at its finest. 69.
Here we go!
Yeah, TTC was good, but yeah, this was horrendous. We lost 4 minutes here, which is, like, unbelievable. Okay, we can do this. Come on. So good, even if I got hit by the fire, I would have been able to back out so easily. Oh my god, thank you. Gucci. Okay, it comes down to throws. Dude, we got this. Okay, really bad miss. Feel like he's gonna do it. For fuck's sake. Yeah, okay, this is not happening a second time. I felt like that was gonna happen. Let's use the pausing technique. Please, just grab him. Oh my god. You absolute dumb cunt. Come on. I went to the wrong bomb. I wasn't even aiming for that one. I swear to God. Okay, so if I do it like that, it should be good. So don't aim for that one. Actually, yeah, that one. It's all good. Just to make things a little bit easier. Did I? Oh, come on. Don't lose this. Don't do me like that. Thank you. Finally, we get the run that we were looking for forever now. I don't care that it's not a 103 or a 105. We got what we wanted. Nice. 107.21. I'm done. I'm done with this stupid category. Ruining my best runs. Not happening. Not happening.
thanks to everyone that supported me. I got a 107.21. The run that I have been losing several times. It's just dumb stuff in Bowser. And in the ride. I can't believe I finally clutched it out, dude. Thank you. Oh my god, clutch it. Let's go.
When you like dropped frames in my PB, so, and besides, I already streamed.
Like earlier today.
Ah, yes, dude, 107.21. Now I need to find a way to own. I'm gonna screenshot that after the credits are done.
Yes, dude.